Question number 13. F of x is given as root of 1 plus x square. Then there are four choices. Let us find f of xy and compare with f of x and f of y. F of xy is root of 1 plus xy whole square. That's equal to root of 1 plus x squared y squared. What is f of x into f of y? F of x is root of 1 plus x squared. F of y is root of 1 plus y squared. Root of 1 plus x squared into root of 1 plus y squared. Then put into 1 radical sign. It is root of 1 plus x squared into 1 plus y squared. That's equal to root of 1 plus y squared plus x squared plus x squared y squared. That is root of 1 plus x squared y squared plus x squared plus y squared. Compare 1 and 2. F of xy is less than or equal to f of x into f of y. Because if x squared plus y squared equal to 0, then f of xy will be equal to f of x into f of y. Otherwise, this f of xy will be less than f of x into f of y. So second choice is the correct choice. Then question number 14, you are given g, a function in terms of ordered pairs, and g of x is given as alpha x plus beta. Then the values of alpha and beta are needed. Now g of 1 is 1, so that implies alpha into 1 plus beta equal to 1. G of 2 is 3, so 2 alpha plus beta equal to 3. Solving these two equations, alpha equal to 2 and beta equal to minus 1, second choice. Instead of taking that ordered pair 1, 1 and 2, 3, you can take any two ordered pairs, you will get the same answer. For example, you can take 3, 5 and 4, 7, then also you will get the same answer. Then question number 15, f of x equal to x plus 1 whole cube minus x minus 1 whole cube. It represents linear function, cubic function, reciprocal function, quadratic function. Which choice is the correct choice? Now just expand this, a plus b whole cube. You know a plus b whole cube is a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. A minus b whole cube is a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube. So just expand this, x cube plus 3x squared plus 3x plus 1 minus x cubed minus 3x squared plus 3x minus 1. So remove the bracket, x cubed plus 3x squared plus 3x plus 1 minus x cubed plus 3x squared minus 3x plus 1. So that gives you 6x squared plus 2, which is a quadratic function. So